see the crystal raindrops fall, and the beauty of it all is when the sun comes shining through to make those rainbows in my mind. When I think of you sometime, and I want to spend some time with you, just the two of us. We can make it if we try.
I'm Judah, and I'm here with your Marauder News. Attention all students, March 4th and 5th are picture days. Make sure you go on your Marauder Informer to sign up and for more information. Our Warm My Booster Club set up a website where you can go and get some Warm My merch. Make sure you go check that out. Seniors, make sure you sign up for the senior all-night party. It's going to be $80, and make sure you sign up before March 21st to get the senior gift. Also for seniors, make sure you go on the Marauder Informer and check out information for our graduation. If you're a senior and you have your college acceptance, make sure you take a picture and send it to Ezra Parviz. Sophomores, if you got pictures with all your friends, make sure you send them to Amy Shabo. Juniors, you can send y'all pictures with y'all friends to Mark Marat. And any staff members with throwback pictures, you can send them to D'Angelo Williams. Seniors, send picture of you with a word that describes your senior year to Ayla Brett. That's it for Marauder News. Y'all have a great day.
Quick, and I'm here with your Marauder Sports. Boys, freshman, JV, and varsity basketball all have a game today. Freshman starts at 4, JV starts at 5:30, and varsity starts at 7. Our varsity wrestling team has a Mack White quad meet today at 5 at Utica.
Hello, Warma. I'm Sam Grant. I'm here with the weather. Today we will have a high of 46 and a low of 21. Tomorrow will be sunny with a high of 36 and a low of 21 degrees. And Friday we will have a high of 37 degrees and a low of 28 degrees.